Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We have a special guest today, Alistair Black. We're in Amsterdam, and he told me that there's a sweet, awesome retro game store. As you saw, Game Over. We're out in front of it. But before we go inside and see things, we've been talking a little bit while we've been on this tour about retro games. And you said there was a game that changed your life.
Yep.
Can you talk about that a little bit?
You're referencing the conversation we had about Wannabore 3, the Dragon Trap.
Yes.
I think my love for all the quest kind of games comes from there. Like, I'm a big fan of like Skyrim and Fallout, and even for like games that allow me to go through quests and conquer things. Basically, games where I have to put some time in, as opposed to right. Okay, this is the next level. This is fun. No, I wanna be able to create a character, develop a character. And I think for me, it all started with that game.
Yeah, it's amazing. So like, for me, I would have never thought Wonderboy 3 was what did it. But then also too, so when I tell people that this game, Knights, changed my life, they say the same thing. So it's cool to see that it's not like mainstream stuff always. Okay, retro systems. What'd you play back in the day? Like, what was your jam?
I think I started out with the Sega, not the Master System. No, it was the Master System. It was the first one.
Okay, the Mega Drive.
I feel like the Mega Drive was the sixth. Like, when it comes to this stuff, I'm not technically as good as him. I just remember the console saying, now I'm doubting if the console actually said that. Mega System, like, because I think the Mega Drive was the next. Was the Mega Drive not the 60? Was the Mega Drive not the answer to the Nintendo?
Well, in the States, we had Sega Genesis. So they called it something different over here. So we had Genesis. I had like Sonic 1, Sonic 2,
yes.
Sonic 3. Okay.
Was it called this Genesis?
I think it was Mega Drive. Maybe. Tell us in the comments.
I feel it was Master System.
Master System.
Tell us who's right, and we'll fight.
Yeah. So let's check this place out.
Let's do it.
As you can see, they've got CDs, video games. They have K-pop stuff. So I think I'm definitely gonna get some Chinese albums. K-pop. Tamagotchi right here. Look at this. That's what I need. That's what I need right there. Okay, so we just left Game Over. We got some stuff. What'd you end up getting?
I got a Lugia figurine, Game Boy, and the Pokemon Silver. My favorite.
And I got a Wonderswan, which we found out only released in Japan. Never seen this before in my life. They have a Wonderswan color, which is what I wanted, because that's what all the sweet anime games were on. But anyway, we've got Chaos Gear and a Digimon game. So we're gonna check these out. I don't know if this is take batteries. I guess one battery.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. So that's our haul from today, from Game Over. Thank you, Sir Alistair Black, for bringing us down here and showing us everything. Now we're gonna go check out the rest of Amsterdam. And we didn't give you a nickname yet.
Oh man, I'm not gonna give myself a nickname. That's something that you have to come up with.
We
this
have
is
to.
Your show.
You pay yourself, but we'll do it next time.
All right.
So stay tuned for the next time.
We're for the down unveiling now. Of the nickname.
Yes. All right. Keep it tight. Da 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 da